Here we continue the posture number 7 and number 8. Number 7 is still on the shoulder now, just below the neck here. You can hold here, turn a few times. It's very relaxed. Then you will step. You can start left foot first, forward diagonally, and hook between the center, the spine, and the shoulder blade. The name is a tugboat, La Qian Shi. More like you open the upper back. Major energy point called Gao Huang. In the Chinese, the story called Bing Ru Gao Huang, it means really sick. So this can prevent the lungs trouble, because this is the back door of your lung, like coughing, asthma. So this it releases the stress, release out the toxin by digging and plowing.